memories.
Stop.
Jesus.
Jesus, where did something follow? Four of them jeans there.
I'll bring mine home again.
Well, there's a couple of them, if I tell you.
How many got all together?
34 as many as you can get in. Right? Those people.
They've been cool, family.
She's
not in bad shape,
is she?
Broke this guy. It's too bad. Is there anything here? Impossible. You wouldn't get the people interest.
Thank you.
anyway, because coming up there is a lot of spray on the cars coming up. I just took out a car, don't I know. You got a new car? Okay. Yeah, there's a multi-board fuel injection. Yeah, buddy of mine, my luggage. Black one. You got some, don't you?
Thank you. Thank you. check my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my wheel, but what a thrill. Couldn't it be rigged? You grip balls of fire. I left in love, but I thought it was funny. But you came along and you ruined me, honey. I changed my mind, love is fine. Couldn't it be rigged? You grip balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. You're fine, so kind. I'm up there to swirl at your mind, 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 mind. I chew my lips, I twiddle my thumb. I'm getting nervous, honey, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, you drive me crazy. Couldn't it be rigged? You grip all the fire.
Under a stairway, calling the name to fight to the air. Who's bending down? down here.
Putting hours in. It's completely voluntary on our part.
But we don't mind because we get to meet a lot of people that we generally just talk to on the radio. And sometimes we don't realize how many people listen until we actually get involved. Of course, the money going to the Janeway Children's Hospital, and a very worthwhile cause that is. And of course, this one being the first one, every other one is going to be bigger and better each year, I'm sure. On behalf of the ELL, BLC and Tears, and 850 CHDO Country, I'd like to take this time to thank you for your support. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Lynn. And we want to thank, as us, the BOCM for all their community-minded activities. Very much appreciated. Okay, next I want to call on Carol Hamlin. Carol is the president of the Newfoundland Antiques Classic Car Club. And the car club certainly was well represented here this weekend with probably 14 or 15 cars. So, Carol, it's all yours.
Thank you, Warren. On behalf of the Newfoundland Antiques Classic Car Club, I'd like to congratulate Norm Hodges of Bay Wheels 88 for a very successful weekend. And I'm sure this will help promote the antique car hobby in the area. And I certainly hope that they have it on next year and make it a good success. Thank you.
Now, next we want to call on Joe Dawes. Joe is president of the Newfoundland Classic Chevy Club, and again, the Classic Chevy Club is well represented here at the weekend. Joe, where are
you? On behalf of the Newfoundland Classic Chevy Club, I'd just like to thank the boys here for giving us the opportunity to show our first cars. We've had six cars here the weekend. And I must say that the boys done a fine job organizing this thing. I know particularly Carl and Ross and Roy. And I'm sure there are other guys behind the scenes doing their part too. So just want to say thanks very much, guys.
When we came over first weekend, a lot of us, it was the first time into the arena, and when we came in here, we were really surprised, well, I don't know what surprised, pleasantly surprised, I suppose, as to the great facility here. It's been great for us all weekend, all the participants have really enjoyed themselves. We had great canteen service down there, lovely chicks, lovely students.